Meanwhile, in New York City, protesters took to the streets Saturday for a no war on Venezuela demonstration.
The entire Puerto Rican nation was taken over by the United States, and now they want to do that, to do the same thing to Venezuela, to make Venezuela a colony of the United States, so that because they're not interested in the freedom of the Venezuelans or nothing, they want to get the natural resources of Venezuela, just like they are doing to Puerto Rico and to other countries in the world.